Point your foot on the straight leg and just lift your straight leg up and down for three. Two, three, and then slide it back in, straightening your bent leg, and let's switch. Try lifting your bent knee up and lift your straight leg up off of the floor and find a little balance and lower when you need to. That's it. And again. And on this one, you can curl your hips in a little bit. You almost swing them a little bit forward. And remember your head forward from tendon stretch earlier. So